Oh yeah, I missed you guys. SoccerStars video is back, and this time I have tried my best to score and boost the coins from 1.7 million as we start the video to 12 plus million game after game in a row. So guys, let's share with you the goals, the fantastic skills I was trying to use for you, the laugh out loud moments like this moment that he was not aiming his moves right. Look at this right now, he's gonna try soon to get the ball around the table, but his team doesn't have enough power, so he got stuck there, and we have a game here. So our coins will bump up right now to about 6 million coins, guys. 6 million. Now I say let's play one Spain, 1 million, and then we play Netherlands in order to get to 10 million. And then in order to reach 12 million, I will have to play another Netherlands. So over here, I have made a fantastic first goal, guys. And soon you're gonna see also great goals that will hopefully make you enjoy watching. So I just want to tell you right now, by the way, right now I will score a goal on this formation. If you know how to aim right, you can do a lot of goals like that, double deflecting it from the defender. I want to tell you guys that I got hacked few times and all in 20 million on my other accounts, and I decided that I will upload a little bit less SoccerStars, and I was trying to entertain you with entertaining videos or helpful videos. So I will not stop SoccerStars, but I definitely will not play as I used to, because all these hackers that I will share with you the next video, how they hack me few times and only 20 million. Only two, I will give you two examples in order for you to understand what I'm talking about. Back to the video, over here I nailed a third goal on this Netherlands, and we reached finally 10 million. And after I went down to about 8 million, getting 4 streak in a row afterwards, so I played another Netherlands, and if I win this Netherlands, I will be bumping the coins to 12 million plus. And that's what I'm about to share with you. And by the way, now you're going to see a full entire game, which means I will not cut anything. You will see the entire game right now. So he just nailed a very nice first goal. He aimed his kick right, so he was scoring a first goal the way you should play on Netherlands. Over here he was trying the corner, I believe, but what, laugh out loud, what he was thinking, just to play defensive. So I did send the ball backwards to the position where I know I can just bomb it out after his move. Whatever he's gonna do, I will try to bomb it out backwards to his side. Okay, let's see what he's planning to make. He was playing defensive and I was like getting the ball backwards again. I think right now he will do a move that he will pay for it, and I will, the next move of mine should be, no, right now I will keep sending the ball back, no, just playing defensive. I just don't remember every move I did back then, but look what he was trying to do, get the ball backwards, and now I realize I can kick his team backwards, and that will cause the ball go backwards into his goalie straight. What a nice moment of a game that he was not prepared, I believe, for that. Now guys, I was trying to guide a corner, and I was supposed to make a little bit more power and be a little bit more confident, and I didn't. So look where the ball stopped, exactly on the wrong spot, a little bit more and 2 millimeter more, and we have a game here. Though, but don't worry, soon I will make the second goal in about 10 seconds or 15 seconds. So let's see how he's gonna make his move right now. He was trying to make a pro move, make the ball go backwards, go under my defenders. It didn't work for him, so now I am opening his formation on the defensive on his goal. So guys, let's see right now how we're gonna end this beautiful game. So I was thinking what to do, and then I decided to make a defensive move to make sure I know what I'm doing, and also checking his skills and how wisdom is he? So he was opening my defensive. So I said, no problem, I will open yours too. And now look what's gonna happen in about 10 seconds from now. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, easy opening. He just made too much power. You have to learn how to use your finger and how much power to put from anywhere on the table. Once you're not careful enough and not sensitive enough, you will eventually lose. Now I will get a corner like you're supposed to play on Netherlands Million, and I will put a little bit more power to make sure it's for sure going to the goalie, and this is how I will end it up, and we should be having 12 million plus coins. Guys, I hope you enjoy this short video. The next video will be how they hack me on Soccer Stars and why I will not play so much as I used to. 12 million plus. Thanks for watching up to this point. See you in the next amazing videos on the channel. Bye.